My name is Isabel Guzman, and I am your school principal. Let me begin by telling you a little bit about myself. This is my 24th year at Madera Unified, and my third year as Thomas Jefferson Middle School principal. I have walked the halls of Thomas Jefferson as a student, parent, vice principal, and now principal. Thomas Jefferson Middle School is a great place. We have a dedicated staff, adventurous students, and a supportive community. I would like to now thank you for your patience and understanding as we navigated all the resources and suggestions for the best practices for our school community. I want to welcome you to the new school year that, although will be different, we believe that together we can make this school year a success. Our goal is to eventually have in-person learning and make sure our students are learning in class with our highly qualified teachers. Thomas Jefferson Middle School welcomes parent participation. We have opportunities with our school site council, English Language Advisory Committee, ELAC, Parent Club, and this year we will try a virtual second cup of coffee or afternoon tea. Parents may reach me via email or by calling our school office. Thomas Jefferson has offered the Parent Institute for Quality Education, PIQUE, and the Parent Project. Both programs work with empowering parents with leadership skills and strategies to support their child. The safety of our students, staff, and community is our priority. Thomas Jefferson Middle School staff and our community will follow the current safety protocols. It is important for us as a community to adhere to all safety protocols so we can significantly bring down the county numbers. When on campus, we will practice physical distancing, face covering, frequent hand washing. In closing, we believe and stand ready to continue to respond to the needs of our students. I would like to thank all our staff who are working tirelessly to help our students remain connected to the school community. We know the adults on school campuses are an important part of each student's life and will try to maintain that connection. As we prepare to open schools with the promise of continuity of learning in any circumstance or condition, we want to support our students, educators, and family members in their circumstances and changing health and safety conditions. We believe that every student and staff member deserves a positive educational experience where they feel safe, secure, and a sense of belonging. We hope that this is true on the first day of school and the last.